ExteriorSolutions.com, and I'm here to introduce to you a brand new screening bucket from Paladin Attachments. This is a multi-purpose screening bucket that comes in sizes weighing anywhere from 1,300 pounds all the way up to 10,000 pounds. Of course, you're not going to use a 10,000 pound screening bucket on a skid steer. That's more for your really large excavators. But the smaller sizes up to about 2,000 pounds would be ideal for a skid steer loader purpose. Now the screens are changeable. They come in multiple sizes. So depending on what you're trying to screen out, you can select the screen size when you order your bucket that will match what you're trying to do. Now this is no normal screen. It's made from hardox material, which is some of the hardest, toughest material in the marketplace today. So you know that when you select this screen, it's going to last for years and years. Everything about this bucket is heavy duty, just simply because it has to be able to handle the largest of rocks and mixtures of all types of materials without breaking down. So if you look at the front of this thing, it's got a massive cutting edge so you can get in and dig up the material. Then the sides are all completely gusseted all the way back, so you've got a nice heavy structure to contain the screen. And then when we get to the back here, we've got a forged housing that contains the motor drive and the drive system in the back. So nothing's accessible that could get damaged by any of the rocks coming back on the bucket. Another really cool feature about this type of screening bucket is it's actually going to break up all the clumps of soil that you have and redistribute it back down onto the ground. You can find this and other outstanding Paladin attachments at skidsteersolutions.com. All right.